my new bass ukulele. It actually looks just like all my other ukuleles that are from